In this video, we are going to learn about chain rule and also we are going to solve some examples. First, we will learn what is chain rule. Chain rule is that is nothing but d by dx of f of g of x, that is a function of function. So we already know the composite function formula, that is y is equal to f of g of x is f composition g of x. This is the composite function. So that is nothing but if y equal to some f of u, that is y is a function of u and u is a function of x, then y is a function of x. So that is a composite function. So chain rule is d by dx of f of g of x equal to, first we have to differentiate first function, that is f. So f dash of g of x into, next we have to differentiate the second function, that is g of x, that is g dash of x. Or else you can use an another formula, that is if y is a function of u and u is a function of x, then the formula is dy by dx equal to dy by du into du by dx. That is, we have y is a function of u, so we are differentiating y with respect to u, that is dy by du into, next we have u is a function of x, so we are differentiating u with respect to x, that is du by dx. So dy by du into du by dx. Then what is y? Is a function of x, so that is dy by dx. Actually we have to differentiate y with respect to x, but here y is a function of u, so we are differentiating first y with respect to u and u with respect to x, that is dy by du into du by dx. To understand this concept better, we'll solve some example. So example, we have to differentiate y equal to 3x square minus 1 the whole cube. Okay, here we have a function with square value, that is x square, and also we have the whole cube value. So first we have to assume some u. Okay, why we are assuming u? Because it's very easy to differentiate. So for that, first we are going to assume some u equal to, I am just taking the inside value, that is 3x square minus 1. Okay, so I am going to assume the value, that is 3x square minus 1, as some u. Now this y will become u cube, right? Because instead of this 3x square minus 1, I am taking it as some u. So y equal to u cube, where that u value is nothing but 3x square minus 1, correct? Now I am going to differentiate these two values, that is y and u. So first I am going to differentiate dy with respect to u, because we have u here, right? So I am going to differentiate y with respect to u, so that is dy by du is equal to, what is u cube differentiation? U cube differentiation is 3u square. Okay, next this I am going to differentiate u, that is du by dx, because here we have a function x, so I am going to differentiate this u with respect to x. So du by dx equal to, first term is 3x square, right? So 3 is constant, into x square differentiation 2x minus 1, that is constant, so constant differentiation is 0, because we don't have any function here, we have only constant, so constant differentiation is 0. Here we have constant into function, so we are keeping constant as it is, and x square differentiation is into 2x. So this is nothing but 3 into 2x, that is 6x. So now we got the values of dy by du and du by dx. So now what is a chain rule? Formula for chain rule is dy by dx equal to dy by du into du by dx. Now substitute the values here. So that is dy by du, that is 3u square, into what is du by dx value, that is 6x. So that is equal to, what is u value that we assumed? x square minus 1. Okay, so already we have 3 here, into u alone we have to substitute the value, that is 3x square minus 1 the whole square here. Okay, whole square into 6x. Now multiply the constants, So that is equal to 3 into 6, that is 18x into 3x square minus 1 the whole square. So this is the derivative of 3x square minus 1 the whole cube by using chain rule. Next example, y equal to e to the power 3x square plus 6. So this is an exponential function, and in the power we have 3x square plus 6. So first we have to assume some u value, like how we did in the previous problem. So we are going to assume u as, I am going to assume this power term 3x square plus 6. Okay. So after assuming some u value, so this y will become e to the power u, right? So we have e, this power term 3x square plus 6 as some u. So where u equal to 3x square plus 6. So now differentiate this y with respect to u, because we have the function u here. So e power u differentiation, that is e power u. Next term, here I am going to differentiate u with respect to x, because we have a function x here. So du by dx equal to, so first term we have 3 and x square differentiation is 2x plus constant differentiation is 0. So this is nothing but 6x. So now formula for chain rule is dy by dx equal to dy by du into du by dx. So just substitute the value. First dy by du, that is e power u into du by dx, value is 6x. So what is u value? We have 3x square plus 6 into 6x. So the answer is 6x into e to the power 3x square plus 6. So this is the derivative of e power 3x square plus 6. Next example, y equal to log of x square plus 4. In this problem we are going to assume u as x square plus 4. So in this value we are going to assume it as some u. So then the equation will become y equal to log u. So first, where u equal to x square plus 4. So first we have to differentiate y with respect to u. So what is log u? Log u differentiation is 1 by u. Next, we are going to differentiate u with respect to x. So that is du by dx equal to, so here we have x square differentiation 2x plus 4 differentiation 0, because constant differentiation is 0. So dy by dx equal to dy by du into du by dx. So apply the values in the chain rule, that is dy by du, that is nothing but 1 by u into 2x. So what is 1 by u? That is 1 by u value is x square plus 4 into 2x. So the answer is 2x divided by x square plus 4. Next example, y equal to 4x square plus 2x minus 5 the whole cube. Here we have the equation and also we have the power 3. So I am going to assume u value as 4x square plus 2x minus 5. So I am going to assume this equation as some u. So what is y? That is u cube, where u value is 4x square plus 2x minus 5. So first, differentiating y with respect to u, so that is u cube differentiation 3u square. So first we have to write the power term, that is 3 u to the power, we have to reduce one term, 3 minus 1 is 2. Next, differentiating u with respect to x, that is du by dx. So first 4 x square term, so 4 is constant, x square differentiation 2x plus second term is 2x, 2 is constant, x differentiation is 1, so that is simply 2, minus third term is 5.
phi is constant, so differentiation is 0. So if you multiply these two terms, 4 into 2, that is 8x plus 2. So now apply the values in the chain rule, that is dy by dx equal to dy by du into
du by dx. So that is 3u square into du by dx value is 8x plus 2. So 3 into, what is u value that we assumed? 4x square plus 2x minus 5. That is u, but we have square here, u square here. So the whole value square into 8x plus 2. So this is 3 into, so first we have to write 8x plus 2 into 4x square plus 2x minus 5 the whole square. So this is the derivative of 4x square plus 2x minus 5 the whole cube value. Thanks for watching this video. If you find this video useful, please subscribe to my channel and click on like button. And for further notification, please hit the bell icon. Thank you.